Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi all, meet again with me, Solihat Rahmawati. On this occasion, I will share knowledge about armadillo animals. What I will present is about habitat, morphology, reproduction, and types of armadillo animals. Its habitat is limited given that its body temperature is much lower than that of other mammals. For this reason, this species does not develop in desert or very cold regions, but in temperate climates. This group is found on several continents, mainly in South, Central, and North America, which stretch from Argentina to Oklahoma in North America. They usually inhabit wooded areas and shrub, being in greater proportion in the forest, since in the end, they easily get small invertebrates that are part of their diet. For morphology, armadillo animals have a earlobe back, hand, foot, tail, stomach, nail, nose, and mouth. Armadillo, which comes from Spanish, which means the little one is armored. It is called this way because this animal has bone plates that cover its head. Reproduction sexually and reproduce by giving birth or ovovivipar. During the breeding season, armadillos have courtship behavior towards their mates. This could be a few touches between them in the dorsal area. The movement of the tail on this raising by the female, exposing their genitals while the male smells it. There are six types of armadillo animals, namely six banded armadillo. Nine-banded armadillo are found in America and Africa. They are distinguished by their long nose and nine bands on their back. Six-banded armadillo lives around Africa, Argentina, and Brazil. They are distinguished by the six bands on their back and are yellow to reddish brown in color. Then the three-banded armadillo. Three-banded armadillo lives in Brazil. They are distinguished by the three bands on their back and are blackish brown in color. Giant armadillo. It is the biggest armadillo species. The giant armadillo lives in South America, Argentina, and Venezuela. Then the pink fairy armadillo. Pink fairy armadillo lives in Central Argentina. It is distinguished by its pink shell and minuscule size. Dwarf armadillo. They are distinguished by their dark brown shell, small ears and ears, and something that looks like a helmet. The dwarf armadillo, also known as Pichi, lives in Argentina and Chile. That's all I can say. Hopefully, what I say can be understood by friends. Thank you and goodbye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.